can't wait it for the manager. Look kinda shady, I don't think that he can handle. Nigga that's ready to pull a tail. None in his left arm if he steps on. He don't really do himself. Snatch the keys from his hand. Thinking about a getaway route, I jacked him for his van. Jumped into that thing, stole a dough, hit the gas. Now I get this feeling someone's looking at my ass. His ass white, balled up on the seats, crying, please don't take my life. I grabbed her by her hair, shh, hush, bitch, don't speak. Pulled about 110, then released her into the streets. I'm pushing a van, I made my move, motel, motel 6, to rob a trick. Who had got himself hooked up with a bitch? Who had only one intention? The pigeon was playing and paid. The bitch was down with me and the buster was getting played. Thinking the bitch is only for dankin'. Shit started stankin' as soon as I started drinking. The first spirit told me to pay her and let her go. Devil told me how in the fuckin' you trust a hoe. My hands started shaking and mentally I was breaking. Hunger for the thrill of a kill, begun aching. I'm taking all the money, proceeding to bust a raping. Swiss Army knocked out on the wrist and I started taking them out. Pulling the couch up and pushing a knife into a neck through the back of the seat cushion. Taking a loop, then breaking a loop. Scenery, checking my tracks, constantly watching my back. What does it mean to be totally paranoid? Pass, gonna catch up with my ass, living my life so fast. People wondering how do I usually low. Don't question me unless you down on my level, so you can understand. Fat liquor nigga hit for yesterday. Now finally the horrors of my hustle will not haunt me. No more will I have to jack these niggas and leave them bodies in the street. Slipped into another place halfway through my blunt. A whole named Gwen and a fifth of gin to get shit crunk. No dirt on my mind until I seen him. $100,000 bill, tone rims. I said no more will I ever take the man's shit. Until I seen that Rolex when he hit that cigarette. Instinctively I start to follow him and make my scheme. At the same time wondering why do I do these things. Be a force stronger than all what we know. Unconsciously controlling things we do and how shit go. Reaching for my Glock, my truly true love. Hoping this time I don't even have to use her. At the same time, this nigga felt like Taco Bell. At the same time, he did not know he bout to cash it out. Pulled up on the lot a bit fast. I'm a little anxious, ready to serve like a motherfucker. He must have noticed me, then balled off the lot fast. But I can't let him pass with the I hit the gas to the flow and made them dogs holler. Tinted windows hide me inside my 78 Impala. Twisted, angry blood boiling like some coffee. Hearing voices echo, let him go and don't be foolish. But there's a louder voice drown my good intentions. Screaming, yelling, forcing me to complete my mission. Listen, temptation put me in a situation. But something good is the reason for my hesitation. In the end, I took his car, his jewels, and his life. The devil made me do it.